got the video. It's like we're in Titanic. It scares me a little bit, I have to say.